How the Haskell course was conceived. The founders always wanted to establish development teams in the different countries that IOHK operates. We suggested Athens, Greece, because the operations team is based in Greece, and we also have very good connections with the University of Athens, where our chief scientist comes from.
I'm primarily interested in Haskell because I find it a very elegant programming language. I use it a lot in some of the courses that I teach. What I find most elegant about it is the purity of the language, the fact that it is a purely functional programming language, so you cannot have side effects and, you know, bad things that spoil the mathematical character of a programming language. I think that this is a very essential thing to teach to students, and that's why I use it in some of my courses.
I first got to know Haskell during my undergrad days when I got a course on functional programming. Initially I liked it, but struggled a bit because it's a different philosophy. And the more I work with the language, I understood that it's restricting in a liberating way. It somehow tells you, don't do this dangerous thing, but now you're allowed to work on this other thing that you didn't have time before. So it's a language that somehow sells both elegance and productivity.
It's not really the right answer, I feel, to take some flawed language to begin with and then try to improve it with functional ideas. So Haskell, which is functional from the very beginning, from its conception, would be much better suited. And I think in the coming years that will be more and more important to use functional languages.
Cryptocurrencies are about, they're also about money, so you want to be safe. You want to have some level of security, and Haskell sells this kind of safeness. And it really helps in everyday programming, not just in some elegant theoretical sense.
The students are very well prepared after this course to work for IOHK. Of course, they really have this broad knowledge now. I mean, they were all very bright academically, and now they also have this practical experience with that goes beyond what you normally typically do at university, just solving some short exercises. So now they really spend 2 months, more or less full time, working in this programming language. So I think they both have the practice and the theoretical background now to really excel.
I am interested in Haskell because it is a lazy, purely functional programming language. In this course, I also learned that it is very concise. We write code that is easy to reason about, and very easy to scale up to big projects.
I really enjoyed the course. I think everything was really well prepared, and also with the other students we had a lot of fun developing the projects and solving all these riddles in Haskell.
I think that cryptocurrency might be a very good solution for the economic crisis. Yes, this was even discussed in the past, because of their nature and the laws that they don't follow the laws of the natural currencies, of the currency like dollar, like euro.
We have a bit of a tradition in Greece with Haskell, and it was really nice that we could do this course in Greece on our summer, after we were done with our summer exam period. And I think that we have a lot of great minds at the National Technical University of Athens.
The first mechanical computer was made in Greece. So there is an engineering history here in Greece, and I'm always in favor of doing innovative things in the country, because if you are ahead with innovation and you give the opportunity to the young people to experiment and to try things in their country, then this is the best basis for you to move forward and for these people to exploit their skills at the maximum level. and benefit not only themselves but also the economy and the society.
I think this is a very good initiative and one that is bound to provide excellent human resources for a company like IOHK. So if you can focus on a group of people who have a special interest in a language like Haskell, and you're willing to invest to have a course that will teach them the specialties that you actually require of them, that's a very good thing.
If IOHK wanted to do the course again in a different country, it would be great to take some country where that's not so traditionally associated with computer science, because I'm sure there are lots of bright people everywhere in the world. So if you don't go to the obvious places like India, but something like Africa or the Caribbean, that I'm sure there are lots of young, talented people that could be trained to work for us or for another Haskell job.
Smart companies, what they do and what they should do is to experiment with new things and innovate. That's a good thing, absolutely.